Anaconda is the most popular distribution of the Python and R programming languages. If, for some reason, you've decided to delete Anaconda from your Mac or you just need to reinstall the program, this video will explain how to do it safely and correctly. The first method is manual and more time-consuming than the second one. Steps to uninstall Anaconda completely from your Mac. Quit the Anaconda application. Open Finder and delete Anaconda from the Applications folder. Next, we need to find all service files and remove them. Most of these are stored in the Library folder. To find this folder, open Finder and press Command plus Shift plus G. In the search panel, type /library and press Enter. Look for Anaconda files and folders in each of the following directories and remove them. The last step to completely uninstall Anaconda is to empty the trash. We recommend that you uninstall Anaconda automatically. To do this, you can use a special cleanup utility called App Cleaner and Uninstaller. This software automatically collects all the service files of any app and allows you to uninstall them with one click. Here's how to uninstall Anaconda with App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Launch the app. Find the Anaconda in the left panel. If you switch on expert mode, you can see all of the Anaconda app support files. Click the remove button and confirm the deletion. App Cleaner and Uninstaller will help you easily and quickly uninstall Anaconda or any other app from your Mac.